year. My game of the year is Undertale. And I think we've reached, like, the other side. Like, it's almost like we experienced a three-act play together. The first act was everyone going,
"Oh, what's this game? Huh, I've never heard of this game before."